My little girl is getting married today. Didn't we just bring her home from the hospital? Seems like yesterday. Today she will marry the man of her dreams. Wasn't it just last week she was losing a tooth and asking for more ice cream? Today she wears a wedding dress of white. Wasn't it just a few days ago she was wearing frilly little dresses and leopard print tights? Wasn't it yesterday she was getting ready for a school prom, giddy with excitement, dressing up for the first time? Today, my little girl becomes Leigh's wife. She's all grown up. And now she will start a new life. I will miss the little girl she used to be. I cherish the woman who stands in front of me. A mother, a shrewd businesswoman, she really is unique. With a tear in my eye. This is yours, you should be doing this. Sorry. With a tear in my eye, I tell myself not to cry. As I proudly watch her marriage, her new life as Leigh's wife, I just want to say, Mrs. Hickling, Peggy Gollum, Robyn, be happy forever. Love, Mummy.
To the most important person of the day. I met Robyn in really weird circumstances. I'm not going to go into it, to be honest. I know she was staring at my ass when I was in bottom. Karen gets my bottom. And I messaged her first because I thought she was pretty fit. There's no point lying about it. I may as well just be honest. That's how it went. And from then on, really, she's just absolutely amazing. She's beautiful. She likes me. So that's a pretty much of a bonus. I'm not the most likeable person in the world. You're all laughing, so you agree. Let's be fair.